First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sale. I'm.
Good morning, NAI. This is Donald Collins.
And this is Christian Gartner, and these are the announcements for September 20th, 2019. Today is a B-Day.
Football season is here. Show your school spirit and get your official NA Gold Rush t-shirt on Friday. The cheerleaders will be selling t-shirts during the lunch periods today. Shirts will also be available on Friday night at games. Short sleeve shirts are $10, long sleeve shirts are $15. Don't be without your NA Gold Rush t-shirt this football season. Proceeds from the sale benefits the NA cheerleading program. If you are not donated materials to send to Guatemala, the leadership 2 class is collecting school supplies through Tuesday 24th. Don't forget, if you bring in supplies, you will get a lollipop or two. Drop off the donations during homeroom in front of the main office Monday or Tuesday.
Tickets for tonight's varsity football game will be on sale in the main office today. Again, football tickets are $5 each and will be sold on today in the main office at NAI. There will be auditions for a solo dancer for the fall play, Charlotte's Web, next Tuesday, September 24th at 2:30. Please see Mrs. Feliciani in the counseling office if you are interested.
Pre-act registration is now available. Interested 10th grade students, the test will be on Saturday, November 16th, 2019 at NAI students can pick up a copy of the registration form in the counseling office. All forms must be submitted to the counseling office by October 18, 2019. This is only for 10th grade students. The NA Water Polo Team is hosting a tournament this weekend at the Nash Pool. Games kick off Friday night at 6 o'clock and again on Saturday morning at 10 o'clock.
It's the news you've been waiting for. The official DECA sign-up form is now available on Ms. Sullivan's page on the NA website. DECA is a student organization that prepares emerging leaders and entrepreneurs in marketing, finance, hospitality, and management. If you're enthusiastic, goal-oriented, and enjoy a challenge, don't miss this opportunity. Turn in your membership dues to Ms. Sullivan in room 249 at Nash and save $5. You are not an official member until membership dues are paid.
This concludes the morning announcements. Have a great day, NAI.